Hey, hey guys, what is going on?
The last episode was so defeating.
Rough. I'm so sorry.
No, I'm sorry
it was,
too.
It was a rough episode. I think it's also taking this nice area with all these pictures.
So we saved, so it's okay now. It's okay though. We can save their nice pictures now because they're not captured anymore.
Also, I think we need to start fighting more people.
Yeah.
Because we rushed through and that ended up kind of screwing us over. Also, before we go through, let's read what Tiki has to say to us.
What does Tiki have to say? It's so quiet here without Mike. Oh, we already heard that. Be careful. The Mirages are going to getting stronger as you move ahead. Good luck, everyone. Do you like how my voice changed?
Oh, great. You can do it.
I think some performer can only be found in Illusory 106 or Illusory Daitama. If you want, it might be a good idea to go back. Well, thanks.
I don't think so. Pretty much what she said is things are going to get harder, and I'm not quite sure how. Because that was really
tough. And then she told us to backtrack.
Oh, well, there's a new teleporter.
Yeah. Kiria. Tsubasa. Is it Miss Maiko? Please tell me it's Miss Maiko.
Look.
Oh, I think it's Miss Maiko. Yep. Ooh. Outfit change. What's up? And it's pretty fucked up. I made a high five.
Yeah, that was. These are all Miss Maiko. No.
Hey, is this...
Let's go. I'm worried about Miss Maiko.
Maybe, Toma and Miss Maiko will have a good,
They're all Miss Maiko.
Yeah, I know. Well, he's, like, obsessed with her. You heard what he said. Remember when we...
Yeah. New teleporter spot thing.
I don't want to just jump down. There's two. Oh, it's gonna
go over there.
No, nope, going down here. Why do you think we're going over there?
It's okay. They're all Miss Maiko.
Yeah. I mean, I'm not complaining about that. I'm complaining that she's gone. It'll be okay once we have her back. Like those girls' pictures.
Also, we switched up the party a little bit.
Because he just got a new weapon.
We got new weapons. We're a little bit underleveled for most of our characters, so.
Except for.
That was a really good hit.
Yeah, I feel like his new weapon's really gonna help him out. It was like 10 points of damage more.
Yeah.
I don't know why it's worse. We need poison sessions.
Yeah, because that was. Flux is incredibly strong.
Like, when people are weak to it, because it's so much damage.
That one. You're not gonna
resist it.
Maybe cleave.
Well, yeah, it's neutral to cleave.
Yeah, just do cleave then. Hopefully, you get a.
I won't get a session unless it's like two.
I was gonna say a crit.
This is when I wish we had Tsubasa here.
Yeah, right.
But I can't. We can't switch the party every 3 seconds. You know what I mean?
Yeah. It's okay because we're not taking that much damage.
No, it's just a little guy. It's not like we're even doing savage guys.
Yeah. As long as we just keep fighting, I think we'll be fine.
I think we're gonna get that DLC. The DLC for the training areas. We can show them off in like bonus episodes. There will be official numbers. You guys, we'll see what happens. All right. They resist spears.
Oh,
there is fire too. No, they're doing two of fire at least. Oh, they're weak to Bufu and Flux. Bufu does Bufu have a? Oh, Bufu! I should have Bufu. I fucked up.
Dude, Bufu is the real MVP.
Bufu is the extreme MVP of TMS Sharp FE. Do you like how I abbreviated now? I don't even try to say it.
TMS is just easy.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. Skills get wins.
Skins get wins.
Skins do get wins.
And then if we get that DLC, we'll get skins. Sneak peek.
Ooh, it's a passive skill. I didn't get to see what it is.
I'm sorry. We'll check it out. Increase the chance to act sooner at the start. Oh.
That's good.
Yes, this is good. This is very good. Good job, Tharja. You're killing it.
And it's new set or upgrading a session skill.
Ooh, Electric Blaze plus two. This is the first plus two we have.
For him. Oh, for anybody.
Yep, Toma's killing it right now.
Toma,
you know what?
I love Toma's lance. Like, it looks new one. So cool.
It looks so sweet. It doesn't look like a lance. So do you want me to go? Oh, see, this is good. Who's poison? I guarantee it's Toma.
It's Itsuki, actually.
Is it? Oh, yeah, it is. You can see it there.
You should probably heal him.
Wait, you don't think I should keep getting the damage?
No, you should just kill them off. Yeah, or not.
Who needs it? Good thing I bought so much cleansing Mulan. No, I bought the max of the revives. Just because I don't trust myself in the Maiko battle that's gonna come up.
Well, you think you're gonna be the one fighting it?
I think so, because I don't know, we'll see.
Wait, what was that?
The floor is full of like a pipe. If we can open this, we should be able to get past it.
Interesting.
He's like, oh, I just skipped in.
nowhere else to go straight.
Well, let's fix it.
Try touching it.
Okay.
See, now, this is just good game design. They don't tell you how to do it. They let you figure it out for yourself.
Yeah, and it wasn't super, like, annoying. It wasn't, like, out of the way. It was right there.
Well, eventually it'll get out of the way, but it's trying to rack it up. That's how good game design is. Also, that dude is huge.
What the fuck is up with that clown thing? God, I hate clowns.
These are both new enemies.
I know. Okay, they're both really flux. I just kind of took the flux.
Well, you gotta keep guessing.
Mazio. Nope, don't know what to do.
Fire on the clown. Skeleton. Oh yeah.
Skeleton of dead.
Dead.
Dead. Kill him.
Oh.
Okay. Okay, buddy. Let's cleave through this guy's armor. Well, that's important. He only hurts,
Remember, he's fire, so ice probably does a lot of damage to him. Try skewering him.
Hamstring? Yeah. Like the strongest skewer I have.
Yeah, plus it'll...
Oh, whatever. Yeah. Right.
Do Bufu!
We haven't tried it yet.
Adlib!
Oh, he's done. This guy is fucking dumb. Adlib instead of Adlib because it's Labyrinth. Adlib.
You're just trying too hard.
Oh, I mean, that's what I always do. I thought we weren't recording for a second. I was like, we're good. We're good, everybody. I mean, you knew that already.
How could you not like this?
I do like this a lot. I like Toma's because it really directly...
It is Toma.
No, like, it's Toma. I love Toma, obviously.
What I mean is... Like,
oh, yeah, it's definitely his character.
It's his character.
But
yeah.
No, it also goes with his side story that we did so well. And his like whole hero arc thing that he's trying to do, you know? So that's why I like it. I like Curious. He just doesn't even deal with like the little stuffed animal we picked for. So that's why I don't care. Doesn't even deal with us. Like, you know what? Fine, Curious. Fine, don't care about us.
Well, let's see if we got a new unity, because I saw we got a new item from that battle. Yep, we got two new unities.
Nice, good job. You know what, Chris?
Itsuki's Carnage unity is ready.
Just gonna walk around.
Itsuki's Carnage unity is ready.
Oh, fuck. Are we at a teleporter? Yeah, we are. It's over here.
Okay. And Toma's Carnage is ready.
Quick jumping around, guys.
Do you want to fast forward going up, going back?
I mean, this little part, yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, we'll keep whatever his new carnage is so they can see it, his new weapon, but
yeah.
this crap they don't need. They've seen this office enough.
Did you change the video title?
Yeah, it's 15-9.
Okay.
Ooh! We got a Feel CD, you guys!
Wait, what was that? Where did you get that?
I just clicked on the CD rack by accident.
Oh! Click it again. Oh!
So there's little stuff like that in this game.
So I guess we're keeping it?
It's a key item. I don't know why.
Alright, well, it looks like we're not fast-forwarding this. Whatever. I mean, I don't know what that could be for.
I mean, I don't know. Maybe we can actually listen to music when we want to? I don't know. We could check. You want to check?
Nah, we will later.
Okay, we'll check later. I know I can make a new Carnage.
Oh, can't wait to see Krom's new sword.
Oh.
If it's anything like the last... Like, it's just been getting cooler and cooler each time.
Oh, we skipped one.
Hit, details.
Shibuya ladder area.
Regal Myrmidon is the enemy.
That's the guy in, they're in the 106.
Shibuya ladder area.
I don't know what the ladder area means.
I think that's where we are.
Is it? I thought I saw it, but I remember the Myrmidon. Noble Rapier. This looks pretty sweet. It's like a unicorn horn.
Yeah, it is.
It's a narwhal. You know?
Narwhal horn.
Narwhals are great.
I never said they weren't. It's not as cool as the Deathbringer.
Okay, it's not as cool as the Deathbringer, but we can't. Until we can upgrade weapons.
I doubt we will. I'm sure there will be another cool version of the Deathbringer, like a blue version.
But we're running out of items, though.
With the hill. I think more keep getting unlocked.
Oh, yeah, that does make sense, because I thought we only had a couple. Yeah, okay. That makes sense. Kane also has one. Is he done with this one? Yeah,
we don't have any more 2-star prestige, though.
Oh, fuck. How do we get those? Just from, yeah, we have to do more sessions.
Yeah.
That's what it is. Yeah. I knew that already.
Yeah. Oh, looks like Kane's not getting
it. Well, he's not maxed out yet, anyway. We got another Radiant, too, didn't we? Thought so. No. I thought, I'm seeing things, guys. It's okay. Alright. And we're back. And there's a lot of cameras, and I'm gonna have to go around them, and they're gonna spawn in between them, because they hate me. Wait, one spawned. Where'd he go? Really? Where'd he go?
Yeah, behind you. Oh, there he is.
We're gonna check out this new carnage. What's up? It's weird not seeing Shibasa on the screen. I'm okay with it. I'm not saying I don't problem with it. Why is there a risk for Fire Blizzard? See that?
Where?
See? I never noticed that.
Because it says new. Hold on, let me see what,
maybe it says new. Where does it say new?
It says NU. Maybe that means it won't damage it. Like, at all. Like, it's null. You know what I mean? It's null, I guess that's what the new stands for. I would just do,
So this stuff won't affect it at all?
I guess. Maybe just do Flux on it.
Yeah, it should kill it, right? Maybe?
Yeah, it will. Yeah. Flux is so strong.
Flux and Bufu. Kyrie is great.
Kyrie is so strong.
No, Mazio doesn't affect them, right? No. Weak.
Zero.
And one. I can't do anything about that, though. I still want to do Cleave.
Ow.
Oh, God. Oh, it doesn't hurt him at all.
Well, he's fire, too.
Just kill him, and then we should be able to kill the one of them, maybe hurt
we'll
one of
them. Poke him.
Poke him.
A little bit of poke. And she should be. Bufu should wreck these dudes.
But what about Mabufu? Doesn't that do everybody?
Yeah.
Mabufu! Not just Bufu, Mabufu!
Adlib!
Oh my god,
another one!
And another one! 2-for-1 special with the Adlab!
Please stop.
Well, you don't like it? The Ad Lab Brent performance?
I'm surprised that Tuma hasn't had his in a while.
Yeah, he hasn't.
She's had two so far.
Well, I don't think we've been skewering as much. I think it's a skewer that activates it.
I don't think so.
No, I think it is. I think it's like the individual specific like type at least.
Nice combination. That was English.
Was that actually what he
said? I think that was actually a nice combination.
What are they weak to?
None of what you have here.
So I'm just gonna go full on these basic attacks. Why waste an EP when they're dying in a session? Still, we're gonna do skewer because I think I'm right about this.
It is.
Hamstring's
fine too.
Wait, so does the Adlib have to be a session and then activate the Adlib, or is it just her attack? No, because it's her attack. Her Mabufu activates her Adlib. You know what I mean?
Yeah. It's her skill.
So it's your attack. It's the initial attack.
Yes. We got Horse Slayer +1.
Oh boy, my favorite attack. Mm-hmm. Horse Slayer is so weird. I don't know how I feel about it.
The name makes me a little uncomfortable. But...
No, the symbol bothers me. The symbol on the right
Ice
side.
Ice Lunge. Session. That means we'll session with Bufu.
We finally have a session for Bufu!
I think we had already a session, though.
No, I don't think we do.
We got...
Well, I think we do with, what's it called? With Tsubasa, but we don't have her right now, so...
Itsuki's Carnage ready for Unity.
Oh, cool.
Cleome Soalis.
There's no means to destroy the wall right now.
Toma's Carnage ready for Unity. Silva Spear.
Not the
way. Toma's Carnage ready for Unity. Hawthorne Spear.
Already
we don't have as we need to get more 2-star performances though.
Should I talk? Yeah. I don't want to get under level.
Because we can create all these things, but the performer we need is the 2-star, and you only get them from fighting these guys, or not these guys, but like doing sessions.
So we have to do
Cleave it.
Cleave its fucking face off.
Yeah. You should be able to kill it here.
No, because of her fucking move not working.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
It did something, yeah.
I forgot about that. Ow.
Yeah. You're so much health now, it doesn't even hurt us.
Don't do my Bufu.
No.
Just do regular Bufu.
Oh, no, we should flux it and kill it. I don't think it'll kill it, though. Why not my Bufu? Oh, because it won't hurt him.
Yeah.
Okay. Alright, fair enough, Kris. You know what? This time, fair enough. Oh, so we did have ice one. Now we have double. Double. And another one. Should we kill him?
You can kill both. Yeah, do
No, we'll skewer him and then we'll do can we do. Is there one that she attacks with?
Do fire strike on
That's not gonna kill him.
Oh, critical.
Did kill him.
Critical.
Okay, well, I guess it did kill him.
Don't be so critical about your decisions, Austin.
But when I do it, it's like, shut up, Austin. Just stop. But like, Kris does it, and it's like, I'm so funny. No.
You never said that one.
No, you're not funny. No.
I think I am.
Yeah, I know you think you do. At least you're not critical on yourself.
Watch out!
Okay, we're gonna wait for that. Oh, actually, no, we shouldn't wait. Just letting this. I don't wanna deal with it. Should we fight it right now?
We need more 2-star things, because we have so many weapons that we can make.
I'm trying! No, I'm not trying. I'm trying to session them.
I know.
This should be easy. Yeah.
Boom.
Give us 2-stars. Yen.
Got yen.
I don't want yen. I want.
Yes.
I want. 2-star.
Yen.
I don't want. I don't want 2-star.
Maybe you get 2-star after each fight. No, I mean.
No, I think I've seen it pop up after your sessions.
I have too.
Like, I want that to be it, but.
There you go.
Yeah, there we go.
2-star prestige.
One. We got one of them.
Bufu! Bufu!
Where are
we? Oh, another 2-star.
Nice.
Alright, now here's my theory. Maybe we should take out Kiria.
Why? She's starting to finally get up there. But now she's higher than Tsubasa, is that your...
Maybe we should just keep in Kiria.
That's what I'm saying, because Tsubasa ranks the fuck up.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Well,
Tsubasa's
maybe she's
still getting...
on now, though.
Yeah.
Maybe
she's not getting as much XP, but like, alright, whatever. Go ahead.
We're just gonna come back in. You've twisted my arm, as it were.
Because both of them are still only level 20, Toma and Tsubasa.
Yeah, that's why I'll...
I mean, Tsubasa's about to level up. She's about to become level 21.
21? Oh god, see now, good game
right,
design.
That way. That way. No, wrong way.
You're right, because I didn't get that thing yet.
It's good, it's not the game design,
no,
it's your memory.
Well, that's a problem.
You're slipping, Austin.
I'm sleeping sand.
I'll be expecting an apology.
You're not getting one. I'll be expecting an apology, Kris.
Oh, Tsubasa, what are you doing there?
I brought him back, I told you.
I know, I'm kidding.
You remember the sleeping sand.
I knew when she was here, I was just... really well done.
We didn't get the... Oh.
We didn't get the...
We didn't get a double star. Prestige one. One star prestige. That's the shit I don't want.
No. I'm surprised that thing isn't dead. You should have killed the, yeah, the archer, because they do, they're really easy to kill. But,
I want to get the double session, so I don't know if I have a double session.
That's true. You probably do, but at least you'll, oh, critical.
No, oh, two star. So close.
Well, hopefully you can get another two star. No. Session it.
But if it dies, oh no, it'll overkill
it. It'll overkill it. Yeah, there we go.
Okay.
Give us another two star.
Yeah! Good job.
Pro.
You completely missed my hand. You guys didn't see that, obviously. Completely missed my hand. 2021 now. Same area that Kira is at. Ugh. I don't know what to do. This is a mess. The leveling situation is a mess. Fire Lunge? Plus one? Okay, I'll take it. I'll take it for Tsubasa Oribe. Oribe?
Oribe.
She's not my bae.
Oribe?
No. I'm not gonna Oribe anything about her. She's not old enough in the actual game.
She's 18.
Did I come down there?
No, that way. No, the way you were going. No, not that way.
Oh, that's where I came from. Yeah.
Try to pay attention here.
I'm paying attention, I'm just fucking confused. What is this?
It's a clown, dude.
Oh, you're such a sweetheart. Do you know who's behind this? Taking pictures without our permission. Oh, rude. Maybe if I could shine brightly enough, I'd throw off their focus. I think there was a skill like that, wasn't there? A little foreshadowing there, buddy, isn't it?
Just shine. Shine bright like a diamond. I'm sorry.
Shine bright like a diamond. Now I don't know where I'm going. Now there's like... Didn't I just come from here?
No, you're going the right direction.
Are you sure? Because there's another
roll
now.
Yes, I'm sure.
There's
sure.
Another roll now, though.
I'm sure.
Okay.
You know why they put that, the clown dude there? To make sure you know which direction you're going.
Oh, yeah, because he wasn't there.
It's game design. Don't do that.
Game design, Kris.
Game design.
Thanks for watching.
Oh, critical.
Really got young. Kris was crying because I bought so much stuff before. He's like, well, no, we have 13,000 yen left.
You did get a new star prestige, though.
So you can get that as loot, too?
Yep.
Okay. Oh, yeah. Why does he have two doubles now? He has 2 plus 2s now.
It's just the carnage he's getting.
Yeah, I guess that's his thing.
Yeah.
We have, like, items up the wazoo, and he has plus 2s. Alright, where are we going? Where are we going?
We're heading in a direction.
I don't know that's which direction. Sure. We're going somewhere. Hopefully we're getting closer to Miss Michael. I feel like this is a maze.
It is a maze.
It's a really shitty maze.
It's a labyrinth.
It's a bad maze. Would you call it an ad labyrinth? Like they added it onto the dungeon?
It's not an ad. It's a ab.
Well, I think you're bad. Oh, I got another 2 stars. Well,
your jokes are bad and you should feel bad.
I don't feel bad about it. I would never feel bad about my jokes too. Zio! We don't need that. Session overkill. There's only facing EP, but we haven't really had a problem with AP. So
Archer Force.
You know?
Yeah.
What's that blinding like light?
I don't know.
Do we move like that?
But we got 1 2-star prestige.
Oh, Bufula. That's what Kira's gonna get next. Bufula. Oh, we're gonna run into those things too. Passive skills, fuck.
Man.
Oh man. That's not my phone. That's my dad. I'm gonna go this.
Pick a direction.
We'll go this way.
The free thing. Just be careful not to run through the camera.
Yeah, I know. I'm going around. know, Kris. I've dealt with this camera shit a lot more than you have. You've only done the boss in this area.
There's a door over there.
Yeah, I'll get that one.
Oh. There's a staircase that leads in that direction.
There's also a thing here.
The lock.
I'm gonna kill it, because otherwise it'll run away. Yeah. I'd rather just get, you know, I want to level up. I want to help you out so you can fight Miss Maiko, help Miss Maiko and save her, and then I'll cry. Kris, you know, I think maybe it's time for side quest next episode. You know, just maybe.
Dapper Skull.
Also, do a Dapper Skull.
Zen? Ooh, that did a lot of damage.
Yeah. We're killing them. We're leveling up. Let's see now. I feel like we're on par.
Par.
This area.
Well, those are level 22 enemies.
What?
They're level 22 enemies.
Yeah.
Itsugi is level 22. God damn it.
What are they weak to? Nothing I have right now.
Use a magical attack. If you don't have anything that's strong against it.
Zio?
Yeah, just use Zio.
But it's not Leo.
Yeah, but you don't have anything that you can use anyway. Know what I mean?
I guess.
There you go.
I don't like that he has a Lance session, but he doesn't have a Lance move. Like, come on, Itsuki.
Ooh.
Really falling behind in the class now. Plus two. Let's see how much damage this shit does.
Boom.
Ooh.
Critical.
Kill! Oh! Okay. I still like Toma. Now he's doing better, you know, I'm happy.
We got 4 2-star prestige that fight.
Nice! Look at him, he's catching up.
Yeah.
I'm so proud of him. They grow up so fast. I wonder how high these levels go. Like, you know, like, what enemy type, you know what I mean? I feel like we could probably keep going, but...
Like, if we got to, like, a level 99 boss.
Yeah, like, how high we could go.
What the heck?
I know what's going on, Kris.
I know what's going on, but, like, that was...
Yeah, let's go up the door.
It's a big area to cover.
Yep. That's why I'm trying to get you to Miss Maiko. So I can cry myself to sleep every night.
Maybe we don't have to fight every enemy now.
Fight all the enemies! Don't fight all the enemies!
Well, we caught up a lot in level.
Well, I know, but like, I don't know. I feel like if we fall behind now, though, you know? Like, I'd rather be over-leveled. I've said this before.
I know you have.
And I've continually
I stand by it
till I die. I'd rather be more prepared than less prepared. Because look what happened with that one boss.
I know. I understand why you're saying it.
Like, I'm definitely not in the wrong.
Oh, he needs to be healed.
No, you don't have enough faith. Alright, not him to die. Yes. At all.
A whole lot of nada. I would just heal him. Okay.
They could always.
I mean, they could, but like. Oh, there you go. You lived. Oh!
Whoa! Because of lightning! I don't even take damage from lightning! What's up? I didn't know that. I didn't know that would happen. I was just as surprised as Kris was.
I think it's that new sword. Because each weapon gives you different stats. So, that was interesting. Maybe we can get a lightning rod ability.
Oh, should we get swords? What the fuck? I just had a sword! Well, that worked too, I guess.
That's critical. Fire, maybe?
Yep. Fire strike!
This should kill it.
Dead!
Oh yeah.
Dead! Triple dead!
Oh yeah.
Toma! Bea!
Oh my god, Itsuki's level
23. Oh, I hate it. You can't take him out of the party. I know we've said this before, but I'm just gonna keep hammering it home. Ooh, if you progress any further in the main story, a new side story. Well, we already knew that. Why did you say that? Oh, so now we're ready. Yeah, we're ready to do the side story. We just have to get farther than the main story.
Well,
No. Sorry.
What's Mazan do? It's probably a fire attack that.
No,
I mean,
it's
a wind.
Force.
A force attack that attacks with multiple.
They attack on all enemies. What do these do? Where's the party offense? Oh.
I would say maybe get rid of Zan.
I don't like all, though. All attacks. You want. Because. Every time you do an all attack, if one enemy's not weak to it.
Yeah, maybe Tarukaja. Raise offense. We don't really use it that often.
Yeah, we don't need
Because, like, the dodge was really helpful.
Yeah, okay. Alright.
To get in a boss fight.
So, anyway, we can get that move back?
I don't know.
Not yet. Alright, fuck it. It's gone now. You saw it here first, guys. We made an executive decision.
That we did.
Alright, what's this? Come on. Smoke machine.
Okay. You can never have too many of them.
It's done. Hey! Pretty big jump there, buddy. We're back to where we were. Okay.
So it would seem.
Oh, there's a door. There's a door I was looking for before.
Yeah.
The door before. Oh, hold the door.
Oh, the juke.
Did you like the juke?
I did.
Okay.
I'm kind of lost now. But...
I know where I am.
Okay, good.
Ha ha! Game design,
oh,
Kris. What is that? Why is that guy sparkling? He's running away from me.
Hit him. Get him. Hit him. Maybe his cool things.
I'm really confused right now. Rare enemy encounter.
Oh. Maybe you should use abilities on him.
What, like special?
Use your full throttle on him.
What if he's not? Well, you should find out what he's weak to first, then
use your full throttle. Because what if he runs away? Because that's how many rare enemies are in many RPGs.
Alright,
fine. You know what I mean?
Let's hope he's weak to fire.
It doesn't tell you what he's weak to.
It will. Oh. He's dead. What do we get for it?
I don't know. Maka Converter. Also, you might want to take Tsubasa out and put Kiria back in. Because now she's the lowest.
Tsubasa, I hate you. Don't look like a good little too good goody two shoes. I hate you right now.
Tsubasa's carnage ready for Unity. Obelisk. Toma's carnage ready for Unity. Yomotsu Hirosaka.
Okay. Sure. Whatever that means.
Tsubasa, switch out with Kiria.
I hate that. I'm never gonna get over that. That I can't get rid of Itsuki. Like, just move out
of
the party.
He's so strong.
I know, but that's the problem. They're underleveled because of it. Wait, where did I? I was coming this way, right?
Yeah, no, you.
I walked
no,
this way,
no
so
yeah.
Down here.
You're going the right way.
I thought so. I like double checking before I make, because this area is really confusing.
Ooh.
Treasure key.
That's useful.
We could go back and get the other one, actually. Treasure key. We could go back and get the other one, definitely. Oh, okay.
Well, there's no other way out.
No one can stop me. I'm all the way out.
Wait, where are you? Are you back in the teleport?
I know where I'm going. Do you want me to go back?
I mean, this would be a good spot to do it, maybe.
What, the carnage is?
Yeah.
All
the way up.
I guess. Well, we'll do that.
Okay.
Ugh. The only problem with having her in is because I can't do sessions with her against these stupid skeleton things.
A horse?
No, she still does Fire Blizzard.
Oh, yeah.
It's the only problem. I don't like that.
Well, that's why you need to get more moves for her. You know what I mean?
I know. You're right. Oh, my God.
I would just do the thing.
The cleave.
Yeah.
Otherwise, it would die. Now, her move would kill it.
Yeah, because she's so strong.
It's like, I'm dead already. Haha.
Yos.
Is there a move that I can use that uses her?
Okay. You use Fire Spirit on the ghost.
Okay. Fire Strike?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, never mind. I thought she would have sessioned into it.
She's call ice.
Yeah.
Ice, ice, baby. Dun 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 dun
dun
dun dun dun dun
dun dun
dun dun dun.
Oh, Bufu's so strong.
What we can do?
Card.
Just so we can try to get next to two-star prestige.
Bufu,
what up? Getting free EP at this point, guys.
Boo-foo.
Boo-foo, where are you? Kill him. Don't for money. Alright, now we're gonna go back to the shrine, the Boom Palace, if you will. And, gonna get some cartridges and whatnot.
Just teleport out of here when we're done. Ooh, a new Unity.
Eyes on me, so we're gonna get a Radiant Unity.
Yep.
For that.
Bufula.
What does it do? Medium attack. First medium attack I think we have.
Yeah, I think so too.
It's a different color.
Spell rod's complete.
Oh, good. We can put our new one on there.
Yep.
Poison skewer plus one.
And poison spear is complete.
Is it? Oh, nice. Full inheritance. Nice. So we're just doing good work right now.
Yeah, we are.
I'm setting you up to actually be able to kill things, and I'm just gonna cry. All right. I want to save Miss Michael!
Kiria's Radiant skill is available.
Miss Michael! Miss Michael!
You'll save her. I mean, knowing how long this dungeon is...
Yeah, but right, time... we'll watch. We'll be at the end of it as soon as, like, I get you there. There we go.
You can heal up first.
Yeah. Wait, if she has a green thing on her.
She has another request.
No, not what I... This fucking... too much shit over here.
Oh, that's...
I already
so
talked to
before.
Her, but... Yeah, I know, but it's, like, green, so I thought it meant we were done.
No.
I was wrong. Thirsty? I'm quite thirsty from certain thirst tea. Crisp, elegant, mature, flavor, dry finish.
Itsuki's luck became good.
Was it God?
Good.
He's so lucky. He's God. Does that mean they can dodge and stuff better?
I think so. Well, I don't know exactly what luck does, but I imagine it's a good thing.
Yeah. Well, yeah.
Welcome to the Bloom Palace.
You can make new carnages now.
Oh, look at all those new carnages. We have so many new carnages even just waiting. You know.
Yeah, I know. We got one for him now, finally. We got the one in between.
Oh, that looks so cool.
Oh, but it does less damage.
One less, but look, it resists ice and resists poison.
That's pretty good.
Yeah.
And this one, it's not even... it's weak to ice.
That's so cool looking.
It does look really cool. But it also looks really weird on him.
Yeah.
I feel like he's better on Tsubasa. We'll see how it looks when he holds it. Okay, it looks pretty cool.
That looks so cool.
I thought it was going to be too, bright, but yeah. No, it looks good. It matches his cape and stuff. No.
Oh, wow. That's so cool looking.
No. Going for Kaida.
Does she need a new one? No.
She has one, though.
She has two already. Wait, maybe you should wait and see if,
We got 16 now.
Yeah, but go back and see if there's anything else that needs that,
Well, should we go for him then, or no? He has so many.
Damn, son. Wait, he needs a new
damage.
One, right?
No, he does. He just finished. Should we do them in order then? This one does 70 damage, though. So.
And that one looks so cool.
I can't turn that down, but he's really weak to lightning. And he's nullified against. Oh, and he blocks. Magnets. Or force. What is it? Wind? I don't know.
You should just do Silver Spear. We should work our way down, because. What if. Because if we're super strong and we go back...
I know, we're going to have to go to weaker enemies then.
Yeah.
We're probably going to have to grind though with weapons though, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
We want to get all of them. We're going to do every single weapon. So should I not make them all then? Does she have a new one or no?
No. We're using the silver rod, yeah.
Okay. No, are we? No, we're not. We're using this one.
Oh, you're right. You already have that card.
Just equip it for me. Come on, Tiki. Why are you useless? I want to help my friends, but you're not right now. Bad. Door of Wander.
Downward.
Increases evade against physical attacks.
Good. That's what she's weak against, too.
Good.
Physical attacks. Good that's
job,
really Tarpe. Good.
You're really helping out.
Arigato.
Alright, so should we not make the rest of those weapons?
Yeah, again? Just wait, I guess, because...
We're doing them... I am. Okay, fine. We're probably going to need them for him anyway, this guy, because he... Wait, Itsuki's ridiculous when it comes to weapons for some reason.
Because he's always in the game.
He gets the most weapon experience because of that, yeah, I know.
Alright, well, I think that's going to be
it for this episode. Thanks so much for watching, you guys. Come check out Kris play. Come on down.
Next time I play.
Hopefully he doesn't say Miss Michael or I'll cry. What? Come check in on that, I guess. We really want to hear me cry. この未来をずっとぼやかし